Let's do another song for Eurovision Song Contest 2012.
The Swedish lad speaks Eurovision. La 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 la.
We have reached the country of Slovenia, and the artist who is Eva Boto and her song Verjamem. And the one thing I noticed when I watched this video, the one that the Eurovision YouTube channel has put up as a preview, is the audience. The audience behind her and the backup singers are creepy. They're doing creepy things, and I'm like, oh, yeah, yeah. The song is very spiritual. It's very bombastic as like a film score, like a film music. It doesn't go all the way into my heart with its emotional outpouring, and they're wearing weird hats, but it's still there. I'm not going to be very angry if it moves on, and I'm not going to be too depressed if it doesn't. But it's almost there. It's the creepiness of the audience behind her that really. And I'm like, whoa, cult warning there. But what do you think? Will Slovenia have a chance of reaching the final? And if they do, where will you place them? Where do you think they will land at the end of all them countries calling in to say, all right, here's the point from Bulgaria, and it's a lovely show. And the hosts were like, let's give us the results. And then someone messes up, they have to do it again. Yeah, you know the drill. But what do you think Slovenia has? Any potential to do well in this? What do you think? I will see you in the next video. Bye.